Split the PDF document. In general, we use the Adobe feature to extract the PDF into multiple ranges. If you're going to split only one split, it will not be a big task. If book has 600 pages, we may need to split the PDF into chapter-wise. It may take more time. A piece of code with will help to extract the PDF. Okay, that's first one is file name and then path record start page number and end page number and file name. I am using Excel built-in feature to create a table and then start and end page with file name. These three inputs are required. I used the formulas to concatenate the all the inputs. In programming, the indexing is zero. So I have subtracted one from the actual start page number and then end page number. I have a destination provided to the file name too. So the code is ready. Go to the action wizard and then new action, then more tools, execute script. Please make sure the prompt user is given name. Just click on the split PDF and execute JavaScript. It prompts your JavaScript editor. Copy the code from the Excel and paste it. For example, we are going to copy the split the cover PDF from the PDF file. Press OK. Within a second, it got extracted and placed in the same folder location. Let us delete and then copy the entire script and then paste it in the JavaScript editor. Press OK. That's it. All the ranges are splitted and placed in the same location. I'm just opening chapter 1. Okay. That's it. Thank you for watching.